Slay, slay. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it.
Hey, Siegel.
The Shorecrest Unity Festival is soon.
The first rehearsal will be January 13th. Turn in those applications soon. The first tryout meeting is on the way. If you want more information, you can go see Dottie in E4 or E5.
If I could change one thing about Shorecrest, I would have three drinking fountains all in a row, and one would be water, and one would be fruit juice, and another one would be smoothies. If I were frozen in one position, if I were a kind of tape, I would be that multicolored duct tape. Fashion myself some multicolored duct tape clothes. If I had to kiss one animal, I would probably kiss a big fat baby seal because they look so cuddly. If I could wear one color for the rest of my life, I'd probably wear, can I count green and gold as one color? If I could mutate one animal, I would probably mutate my dog so that he would be bigger so I could ride him around like a horse. Get places faster.
Hey, I'm Jose Perez. I'm a student of the month for the administrative office.
I'm Suzanne Pittsburgh and I got student of the month for art.
I'm Brandon Mills and I'm student of the month for art.
I am Nathan Carter and I got student of the month for business and industrial tech.
I'm Patrick Mills. I got student of the month for directing studies.
I'm Anna Bowen, and I got Student of the Month for PE.
Hi, I'm Grace Bowen, and I'm Student of the Month for World Languages.
Hey, I'm Michael Potter, and I got Student of the Month for Music.
I'm Laurel Chance, and I got Student of the Month for Math.
I'm Katie, and I'm Student of the Month for Social Studies.
I'm Nick Bartlett, and I got Student of the Month for Family Consumer Science.
I'm Malaya Zerlolo, and I got Student of the Month for English.
Hi, I'm Angela De Venetia. I'm Student of the Month in AO class.
Okay, come to our wrestling meets.
What's the swim team gonna do this year?
Pretty good.
I love reading Twilight and not doing my college recommendation.
No, you should probably get those in. I did mine today.
Hey, Mr. Kirschwell, do you have that recommendation I asked you for like a couple weeks ago?
Yes, I do, Cisco. You'll be happy to know I wrote a very thorough recommendation for you.
It's perfect.
Hey! Mr. Kirschwell, can you write me a college recommendation?
Well, Stefan, you're a tad on the late side.
But please, Mr. Kirschwell, please!
Well, Stefan, I see what I can do in a couple of seconds.
You suck!
In other words, come to Chinese Club every Friday at lunch in E12.